我向大家汇报一下，目前我们整个湖北甚至全国的疫情情况。现在，
一二三四五六七八，有八个。
千万不要信政府的报道，我手机里面就有别个就都死的两个人，你们心里清不清楚？老子跟他说，不要去免费的医院，你的妈个逼，免不免费？不免费啊！大家听到啊，国家照样是收钱的啊，还你的妈逼不收现金呐、啊？要求支付宝、微信转账，你的妈年纪大的了，可莫啊！看一下啊，政府要草菅人命了。武汉市小伙子的亲戚在里不少了几多，不是我们不愿意掏钱确诊呐。来来来，楼上楼下的把这个音箱转给我来，老子的把这个音箱放在人身上给我砸穿，老子把门都要掉不得要死的了，都放在人管呐。
你看政府说嘛，支持啊，是
不支持啊？我们这个小医院呐、啊，每年至少是一个到两个的，你何况大医院呐、啊？
我一听我是政府的，把你们搞这点假
的。假的，政府是歪的么子？
你中国政府只知道粗暴、野蛮、强制、愚蠢，你必须公开谢罪，你必须公开退场。
Today is February 6th, urgent news. Tencent, the largest internet company in China, announced that the number of coronavirus deaths was more than 24,000 on February 1st. Tencent posted 154,023 confirmed virus and 24,589 deaths, 79,808 suspected patients and 269 discharges on its epidemic situation tracker webpage at 11:39 p.m. on February 1st. So it's 5 days ago from now. The number is especially hard to see with simple spelling mistakes. Many people were shocked because it is more than 90 times higher than the Chinese government's official announcement. On February 2nd, the China government reported 14,482 confirmed cases and 304 deaths. The confirmed number on Tencent is more than 13 times that of the Chinese government and 94 times more of the death. Suspected patients are also 4 times more likely. But the number on Tencent were changed due to the number of official announcements by the Chinese government. Tencent's version of the epidemic had similar errors 3 times before being changed due to official government figures. The problem is that these high numbers are hard to see by mistakes. If another zero is added or the same number is repeated, it could be accepted as a simple spelling error. But how can a mistake be made in 4 categories at once? The confirmed, the fully recovered, the suspected, the dead. For this reason, people are thinking that actually Tencent has 2 data sets. First, real data, and the second, processed data. And somehow the actual data was mistakenly written on the board. On Twitter and other sites, there are claims that the Chinese government is announcing the fake number of confirmed people and deaths by significantly in order to reduce the new coronavirus patient. And also, video clips from China continue to help turn this suspicion into certainty. One video showed that 8 bodies from hospital in 5 minutes. This video filmed by Fang Bin.
一二三四五六七八，有八个。
And I'm gonna show you the pictures which I took from Baidu. January 30, February 1st, February 2nd, February 3rd, February 4th.February 6th, it's today. Today I went to Baidu, Chinese website. So from here, I can see real-time coronavirus situation in China. But this site has the same number as Chinese government has been claiming. And also I went to Tencent for finding any material for the coronavirus. But when I was finding real-time coronavirus, I couldn't find many material as I expected.And when I was fighting Corona, I could see many beers. This is another website run by John Hopkins CSSE. From here, you can see whole world coronavirus situation. But still, number is not that different from Chinese government to its claim. So from now, we'll see the two videos. First, a female doctor's exposure video also showed that only 2,000 diagnostic kits are provided per day throughout Wuhan. Second, the screaming woman lost her mother from Wuhan virus.
病人就把我们紧急呼叫了，我们急得我现在产体脂肪了。
所以我就说，政府不能想法。
对，产体脂肪说脂肪病的事，你说不是走，在个乱七，在那个怪热的环境中，他的尸体腐化更快，病毒复制更快。
那肯定啊。
对呀、啊，他回去要弄，他胡搞过来，正欢是搞韩国殡仪馆一家，一家专门收这种重症肺炎的患者，然后我们还把他请过进去的，进去的警告，把他警告人丢了。
是的。
你看政府说嘛，只是杀死人的，干大事。不知道，我们这个小医院呐，每天至少是一个到两个的死亡，就是我们这个小医院，你更换大医院呐。
所以我就说，政府就说，那这个干嘛的？身上不是没得压银角尺，我他妈的医生能吃，医生他妈死。
就是不是天天就不容。
医生他妈杀钱了都不。
就还是做了，还是做了。对，做罢了跟进去了，那帮人肯定之后有。 要肯定要莫搞他的别个不查他的别个，比如说是实话呀。
我一听我的政府的把他们搞得比假。
假的，政府是管得莫得，他的实际是有限的，每天这样测量，经过武汉市，实际户有限情况下，我们这里我们医院被隔离的人，住院的病人才能查核酸，门诊病人是不允许查核酸。那么住院地方能住几个人？
是的。
好，住院人然后所有病人都不能查核酸，国家规定不查核酸，那么没得办法，就只能说哎，你是疑似啊，其实呢。 其实就是你不能下诊断呐。你看，我都不要不让下诊断呐。你们全都把人全赶去那个问题，今天就下不了地。跟你说嘛，你让我投假社区的，你要不给我看那些话，我才会走。社区不管，我只能只能找街道。我跟你说，社区给我说的蛮清楚，要我把我妈妈的结果交了他，他拿了医院给排队回诊。 昨天卸货的专家是要我妈妈住院，只是说没得床位给我妈妈，真的不是我的不愿意掏钱检查，是没得实质给我们检查。你要心里清不清楚？我一起的朋友，昨天在去医院看病，千万不要信政府的报道。我手机里面就有别个叫的死的两个人，我昨天那样跟社区说不要把我妈妈送到卸货岗，说卸货人多。 老人从早到十点钟排了半夜两点钟才看完病呐，你他妈好人都做成死人了好不好？啊！你们心里清不清楚？老子跟他说不要去免费的医院，你他妈个比免都免费不免费啊？大家听到啊，国家照样是收钱的啊！还你他妈比不收现金呐？要求支付宝、微信转账，你他妈年纪大点了可不啊？ 我们清这里，响应国家号召，自己在屋里隔离。老子屋里闹得好大的阵势。哎呀，政府要掏钱人命了！我还是想问，这个亲戚在里不少的几多？不是我们不愿意掏钱，全真呐！来来来，楼上楼下的把这个银角转给我来。老子今天抓这个银角没得人生，我咋穿？老子把门子交不得钥匙了，都没得人管呐！我爸不能搞。
I don't know that Masnip number was right or wrong. I hope that was wrong. But the more I watch the